Season 3 of the supernatural series Naagin has already been creating a buzz. And now we hear TV Czarina Ekta Kapoor has a new plan to attract eyeballs. Stay tuned to find out what it is.
You may recall we brought to you that even though Surbhi is the main lead of Naagin 3, unfortunately she will not play a Naagin on screen. The news had come across as a dampener to Surbhi's ardent fan base that wanted to see the actress slip into the Naagin avatar. Surbhi had said, "I can't reveal much, of course. It's a surprise and that's why the makers didn't reveal my character in the promo. It's their strategy and I'm glad it's working." But now, SpotBoy.com brings to you the latest scoop from the set. A source close to the show has revealed, Bela, Surbhi's character, will turn Naagin in the show. In the coming episodes, it shall be revealed that Surbhi, who plays the character of Bela and Rajat Tokas' sister, will discover that she has special powers. Up till now, she is unaware about her true identity as she has been adopted by humans. Also, Rajat Tokas, whose character has already been killed on the show, will make a comeback after a few weeks for some more episodes. Isn't all this exciting?